Pit exit is clear. Fastest lap for Johnson, 130.08.
Another couple of fun laps. You're on Belle Isle.
Behind me is William. That's a big setup series, and we don't like this setup very much. But anyway, it's a fun track. Bit bumpy. Especially if you're on motion rig. With the track moving up and down on the screen and your motion rig moving more or less along, it's sometimes hard to focus on where you want to go. This was early.
New fastest lap for Johnson, 130.07.
128 to beat.
Sector 1 is 0.27 off the pace.
Ooh, this was cool.
Sector 2 is 0.32 off the pace. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Sector 2 time is good. Right, B5. Your lap time was 129.92. sector 2 time is okay. Now 0.27 off the pace.
It's super exhausting to drive. Bumping, bumps everywhere.
Sector 2 time is quick. That's your best lap in the session. You've just done a 129.89. Sector 3 time is quick. The guy behind has just done a 130.02. That's your best lap in this session. You're currently 0.12 off the pace. P5. That lap was a 129.54. You need to find a 10th in sector 3.
I just thought I should let William pass because he's not going to catch me. And this little bit of distraction was enough. I missed like the breakpoint and had to crash. Oh my gosh.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. Clear right. Disengage limiter. Car right. Right side's clear. Sector 2 time is good. B4, that's your best lap in this session. That was a 129.33. Sector 3 time is fast.
Oh, so close.
Sector 2 time is okay. Okay, Big G, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Your last lap time was 129.78. Just done a 129.39. Sector 3 time is fast. Ahead's lap time is 129.20, P5. That last lap was 129.72, 2/10 off the pace in sector 3. Puts you 0.46 off the leader's pace. That was 129.66. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3.
Oh, this is exhausting, this bumpiness.
A few for the eyes. 0.9 off the leader's pace. That lap time was 1:30.08. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Engage the limiter.
Possible to drive here, didn't it? Whew, my eyes.